Oh, I saw.
Did you get that on video?
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm gonna turn you into a hot dog.
Okay. Congratulations. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. 'Cause you're on your own and you know what you know. And you are the guy who'll decide where to go. You'll look up and down the streets, look them over with care. And to some you will say, I don't choose to go there. With your head full of brains and your shoes full of feet, you're too smart to go down any not so good street. And you may not find any that you want to go down. And in that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. It's opener there in the wide open air. Out there things can happen and frequently do to people as brainy and footsie as you. And when things start to happen, don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along, you'll start happening too. You'll join the high flyers, it's all the high highs. You won't lag behind, 'cause you'll have the speed. You'll pass the whole gang and soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be the best of the best. And wherever you go, you will top all the rest. Except when you don't, 'cause sometimes you won't. I'm sorry to say so, but sadly it's true that bang-ups and hang-ups can happen to you. You can get all hung up on a prickly perch and your other gang will fly on. You'll be left in a lurch. You'll come down from the lurch with an unpleasant bump. Chances are that you'll be in a slump. And when you're in a slump, you're not in for much fun. Unslumping yourself is not easily done. You'll come back to a place where the streets are not marked. Some windows are lighted, but mostly they're dark. A place where you could sprain both your elbow and chin. Do you dare to stay out? Do you dare to go in? How much can you lose? How much can you win? And if you do go in, should you turn left or right? Or right in three quarters? Or maybe not quite? Or go right around and sneak back from behind? Simple it's not, I'm afraid you will find. For a mind to make a rougher to make up his mind. You can get so confused and you'll start to race down long wiggle road at a breaking neck pace. And grind on for miles across weirdish wild space. Headed, I fear, toward a most useless place. The waiting place. For people just waiting for a train to go, or a bus to come, or a plane to go, or the mail to come, or the rain to go, or the phone to ring, or the snow to snow, or a yes or a no, or waiting for the hair to grow. Everyone is just waiting for the fish to bite, or the wind to fly a kite, or waiting around for a Friday night, or waiting perhaps for their Uncle Jay, or a pot of oil, or a bed of brick, or a string of pearls, or a pair of pants, or a wig with curls, or another chance. Everyone is just waiting. What day is it? What's that? No, that's not for you. So now you'll escape all the waiting and staying. You'll find the bright places where boom bands are playing. With the banner flip-flapping once more you ride high. Ready for anything under the sky. Ready because you're that kind of guy. All the places you'll go, there is fun to be done. There are points to be scored, there are games to be won. And the magical things you can do with that ball will make you the winningest winner of all. Sometimes you'll play lonely games too. Games you can't win, 'cause you'll play against you all alone, whether you like it or not. Alone will be something that you'll be quite a lot. And when you're alone, there's a very good chance you'll meet some things that scare you right out of your pants. There are some down the road between hither and yon that can scare you so much you won't wanna go on. But on you will go though the weather be foul. On you will go though your enemies prowl. On you will go though the hacking cracks howl. Onward up many a frightening creek. Throw your arms back and soar and your sneakers may leak. succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.34% guaranteed. Will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.34% guaranteed.
Oh, okay. Yes, ma'am. It's a light on.